sorry.
Okay, just call me.
No, it's not. I'll see you later.
Dad always says, measure twice, cut once.
My dad always said, Lehman Jr., quit jumping on a bed.
We need a measure! We need a measure!
Amazing, Peter. You inspire the whole neighborhood to work together.
You know what's really amazing, Brian? I haven't brushed my teeth in 3 days. No one has said a thing.
Hey, Stewie, if I had a jam up, I could buy Dad myself.
I spun the buy munitions budget on that insipid Rugrats video. And I should seek employment. Mother teaches piano. I suppose I could as well. All right, try it again, Richard. And remember, the wrong keys are electrified.
I don't want to play the piano.
Would you rather play the bassoon?
No experience? No thanks. Oh, nuts. Young lady, what's the little guy's name?
What do you care?
Well, I can't send an unwed teenage mother out on the street without a job.
Stewie. My son's name is Stewie. Welcome to the 53rd annual Kohala Harvest Festival Parade. Are you as excited as I am, Tom?
Are you kidding, Diane? I've got wood. And clipped off this piece of wood is a list of this year's full entry.
Remember, the flag that best captures this year's theme wins Kohala's coveted golden
trophy. No!
First float!
Looks like some wires got crossed on Clover Street. That's not Angela. That's Angela. Angela's mom.
What if we use a tree bar to the age spot stuff?
Mm-hmm.
This one's got Tony bathing Jonathan. Well, that's just plain wrong.
Each float possesses its own unique charm, but none of them.
Oh, baby, look at that! Here, the floats are going great.
Plus, it was loud.
It hasn't been issued, right? It's just quite why I figured out how to get his free table.
She read that.
Samantha did?
We are not bad people. We just don't want to pay $12 a month for cinema.
First place goes to Spooner Street.
She was raised Catholic, so she's in heaven.
Where is it?
Well, that's kind of tricky.
Come on now, this is damn foolish.
My thing, my trophy.
Fanny, you said it yourself, Peter, I'm the boss.
Wait, what?
He said I too was the boss, and it's time Cleveland got his due.
Oh, yes. Peter's starting to swell.
You two go home.
She's watching
stay here as long as
every day.
You'd be amazed how little you have to eat when your legs don't work.
There's only one way to settle this. Russian roulette. 3 bullets, last guy standing keeps the trophy. Me first.
No, wait a minute. This is crazy.
Whoa, this
good morning.
There's no way a job would work waking up this early.
Man, I got it.
Hey, about Leslie. I'm very sorry.
Now we can all enjoy it.
Here's to togetherness.
She's still.
Car.
Talking to somebody, right?
Order up.
Right.
Here you go, hon.
Mirror.
Flappy himself.
You get it from two filthy wretched